Hello, fellow weirdos. We're back here again. And the bloodsuckers are still around. Oh, somebody else is around. I have seen the future, and I know that I will be wasting a lot of ammo and flashlight batteries, so let's not do that. I'm gonna go to sleep instead. What time is it? You gotta see. It's just solid 7.
Помогите, люди!
Yeah, this could happen if you sort of fall asleep to bloodsucker sounds. Let's see, I should probably eat something. No, not that. What's this? Ah, normal stone flower. I hear Chimera. Examine what's happening out here. Guys, what you're doing? How many of you are even out here? Like 2, 3? Oh, hello. Yes. Do come in here, please. Ah, they are getting tired. One down. Also, I think they were stuck somehow. Okay, quick save. Okay, what's happening? Oh, did I get them both? I think I did. Goodie. Yoink. So, what's the situation out there? Few of these in my pocket now because they actually give quite good price considering. Wait, is there like double stash? No. Okay. Never mind. formulated a plan. No, 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 not that. That. So, last time, when I made it to the village, I kind of wasn't sure how to go on. And now, I figure that I shall do my quote-unquote usual Delina run, which is like not the way you're supposed to play the game if you want to do things by the book. So let's pop by the underground here. Who? What? This place is crowded. I think I might have put one suit in the loner form. Maybe I didn't. My memory is fuzzy. Joke. Also, I can't get rid of the feeling that there was more ammo in one of these corners that I have missed. Of course, it could have been another underground structure. So I took a wrong turn. So instead of going there, no, wait. Okay, let's go through there. Under thingy. Except I can't. Well, fuck. Ah, yes. So there was more ammo. Fine. You're not even irradiated or anything. Okay, so let's try from this side. Like maybe avoid that room, and I can. Okay. Yoink. Whoa! Fuck you! Fuck! I think there's more than one. Somebody didn't save the game of the village. So here we are. Okay, dude. Yo. Let's see now. I see we have businessed. Let's business some more. What else have you got? Yeah, I think I'm good. Yeah.
Привет.
good, I think. Okay, right now I should be able to sprint at will. Also, I think that those bloodsuckers might be scripted. So, like, after you pick up the bandits, do that. Am I hearing a bloodsucker right now? Well, I think it's two. Yes, this way, please. Oh, that's the chimera outside. Save first. Quick save in the safe position, yes. I think the stalkers maybe handled the bloodsucker, or one of them. Bye. Okay, boar. Everything seems quiet. Oh, and I'm overweight. Okay. What's the extra vodka for you? Just Yo guys, wanna see my new jacket? Comes with a fake Rolex. Hi. Hello.
Не учатся ничему некоторые.
Эх, скучновато.
Сейчас бабки что-нибудь.
Крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему про аномалии. Он тебе про хабар. Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок. Пока кишки по ветками разбросает.
Как жизнь?
Kindly do shut up. Nah, I'm gonna keep my shit.
Nah.
Yes. So, back on track. I will continue on with the same scenario that I have been running many, many times when testing past the valley. It is a little bit speedrunny, and in the earlier attempts the main goal has been to break the game, but now I'm actually going forward with this. Wait, is that bandit base? Yes. Oh shit! Oh fuck you! Looks weird. It's like a swamp chimera or something. Okay, you guys. I have to stay and play, but I have other plans. I'm gonna play with the friends who have taught you so many wonderful words. Dog, go away. Cat, go away. Fight each other or something. What was that? Bam! Manuals in here. Okay. So first order of plan is to talk to the drunken bandit, murder him, and get info from his PDA. Whether I should also stay and murder the rest of the lot, I'm thinking about it. Okay, now we need to run. Quick save. Okay, I think he won't talk to us. Yo. Yo. Yes. Okay, and now we have the password. And now we also now we also have Cruiser of Info. So this is the failsafe from the game's part. If you fail to get this bandit even more drunk, and if you fail to get the password via peaceful means, shit! I stood in one place too long. Okay, need to get away from here. Run to the pipe. Climb in there. Okay, we're good. It is just stamina. You're fine. Okay, so this moment here, getting the info from the bandit and then triggering Gusarov's quest, that was the failsafe. So if you for some reason fail to either find the bandit suit or fail to convince the drunken bandit that you're kosher and he should totally tell you the password, killing him and grabbing his PDA will trigger the whole Gusarov questline.